Tani Homes is a project of two-bedroom apartments. We'll be having three blocks of apartments. The first block will have 14 units, third block 14 units, second block 14 units. First block and the second block will be 88 square meters. Third block will be 100 square meters. In terms of amenities, we have tried as much as we can to offer the best amenities around. We'll be having a swimming pool. We'll be having a kids' play area at the third block. We have a borehole that is done already, and we have underground water tanks. We'll have overhead water tanks, so it's not going to be a problem in terms of water. We have a lift in each and every block, first block, the third block, and the second block. We just have 2 units per block, so that means the lift is just going to be servicing just 14 people per block. We also have a rooftop functional terrace. It's a place where people can hold events. If you have an event and you want to hold it around this amenity, you can just go to the rooftop. We'll have functional rooms there, so you don't have to worry. We have a backup generator for common areas, so the lifts, the electric fence, the lights will all be good. In terms of rentals, somebody wants to buy and then invest later, we are looking at a rent of 40 to 45,000 per month. That means they'll have basically a rate of return of around 5% per annum.
The amenities include spacious lounge complemented by American-style kitchen, spacious utility area, master ensuite bedroom with a spacious balcony, inbuilt fitted wardrobes, lobby area servicing 2 units per floor.